Here at the Downey Animal Care Center, we have Pomeranians in stereo. Our two little Pomeranian bookends here today. And they are really love bugs. Meet this girl named Paulina. Paulina, the impound number is A4982598. And Paulina is a female. I think after a good bath would be a white Pomeranian, and she is about 4 years old. She came to the Downey Animal Care Center as a stray on August the 12th. Let's see if we can flip her around, okay? From Downey, and she weighs 11 pounds. And I'm assuming this is probably her sister, and her name is Patsy. And Patsy's impound number is A4982604, and Patsy's happy to be out. She is also 4 years old, a white Pomeranian, and came in with Paulina as a stray on August the 12th from Downey, and she weighs a little bit more. She weighs 13 pounds. Both these girls, you can see, need a good grooming. They have been neglected when it comes to the hair care department. They both need a good grooming, probably get a summer cut, and they'd be good to go. You see, they're really gregarious. They get along great with everything. I would want to add that Paulina, when she stands and when she walks, she's kind of got the ballerina look on the hind legs. She plies, so it's almost as if like a bow legging. It doesn't affect her walking, however, but just so you know that she kind of does like a plie as a ballerina would do. So anyway, Paulina's just hanging out. Patsy, as you see, is like, hey, talk about me. They're Pomeranians. They're here at the Downey Animal Care Center. They're available now. So let's come meet them, get them a good home. We're going to try to get them groomed. We've got a wonderful volunteer grooming program here at the Downey Animal Care Center who just do work wonders with our dogs that have been neglected and need a good bathing and a good cut. So I'm sure we've got these two on the list. Come meet them. Paulina, impound number A4982598, and Patsy, whose impound number is A4982604, both are here to be picked up and loved at the Downey Animal Care Center.